Representative Canada, representing Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir. Representant de Canada, representing Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir.
Thank you.
Representant du Canada, representing Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir.
Thank you. We'll be right back. seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me.
Buzz, 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 still craving your kiss.
Don't be the sweet
dreams, dreaming.
Till something's found you, keep dreaming.
Gotta keep dreaming.
Where's behind you? Dream a little dream of me.
Ha ha ha!
representing Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir, Canada.
Had retired once already. Now they're back after a year's hiatus and they're ready to go. Rolling Stones.
Energetic and smooth at the same time. That's their step sequence. And they will shine here. Beautiful passage where they actually integrated the whole step sequence into the performance. Not a problem at all. Is that a little... looked like a little trip, we'll see. Known for their complicated, difficult lifts, and that was another fantastic.
Well, you had me at Hotel California, if not before. Tessa Virtue, Scott Moore from Canada. Short dance. We'll be right back.
second element of twizzles. Not a problem. Such powerful music, they've really got it. Bring it. Known for their inventive lifts, that's one of them.
Halfway through this routine.
They're looking for two more elements. And both of them are lifts.
Virtue and Moir, world class, Olympic class, gold medal class, I think so.
Thank you.
just a different level. Both equal in how they're able to move. And into their rumba. Using the lean of the edge. Changes of hold and direction. The skating skills are extraordinary. Smooth twizzles in a straight line down the rink. Just the lift to go.
I don't think I've ever seen him as expressive as he has been for the last 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Virtue and Moir from Canada, the reigning world champions in the last competitive short skate they will ever do.
whistles. How compelling.
Less than 2 minutes.
Spin. I feel like Satine and Christian. An arena on its feet.
They left it on the ice, exactly where they wanted it to be. The last competitive skates for Scott Moir and Tessa Virtue.
We'll be right back. skating to the tragically hip song Long Time Running. Gord Downie is their lead, was their lead singer. This is a tribute to him.
Does your mother tell you things long, long ago? Who you talking to? She telling you I'm great mistake, wide awake. Driving's rained out, weatherman with fingers in the sky pokes it out, pulls it in. Don't know why. Same mistake. It's been a long, long time. It's been a
Scott Moir and Tessa Virtue. Gord Downie was the lead singer of the Tragically Hip. He was diagnosed with brain cancer last year. They did one final tour to thank Canada, and he passed away in the fall. And they announced after his passing that they would do a tribute to him at the Olympics.